So maybe his shot's starting to come to him a little bit here the last five, six games.
Iverson trying to turn around Lou. Wow, what a move by AI.
It's off the glass before the block comes. There's that high kiss off the glass.
Iverson the floorboard. Sixers can tie or go in front. Iverson, count it! Iverson eyes up Lou, tries to bust a move on him, and he got it. Iverson into the paint, cruising and scoring! Sixers here can work two possessions for one. Iverson, a gorgeous move to his left, they thought. Here are the Sixers by four. Iverson burst into the hoop, and he did it! 18 fouls. Here are the Sixers, their largest lead at six. Iverson, got it! Iverson, yes! And a foul! And he makes it a four-point game as Iverson shakes free through so far this year. Iverson, yes!
For Allen Iverson shooting.
Up top, bring it on! He slams for two, and look out below! Iverson taking Lou. Got it! 38 points.
Put the ball on the floor, picked it up, and drilled it again. As AI.
Sixers down four. Iverson, what a left at the lane around Pachulia. And a foul! Iverson has Johnson. Allen for the lead. Yes! 51 points! The best performance ever in this building. But moments ago, AI going for count 'em. 51, big one.
Joe Johnson. Can't do anything with AI despite the height advantage. The high kiss off the glass.
Iverson comes up with a turnover. Allen's going to cruise on in. Yes! And two of his count on 53.
Allen there with the offensive rebound. Iverson slashing and scoring.
They're going to get a volume of shots. Iverson.
With his sixth attempt, the first time for Miami as Iverson. Dives and scores. They have lost their two-for-one situation as Iverson went in the air. They say the ball was deflected by Capono. It's 12 to shoot as Iverson drops in. Weber fighting Iverson.
You know, what Iverson and company have to do.
And Korver continues to struggle from three-point range.
You know, that's been the story for Korver this season as Iverson hits.
Randolph ahead to Iverson.
Watch
Iverson
out.
With a lob to Iguodala.
So not only do you not get the rebound, you get punished by Wade. Iverson. Like that.
Iverson. Allen by Morning, but to Korver. And now Iverson fouled and scores the basket. The 76ers making a stand here in the fourth quarter. First field goal in the fourth quarter for the Heat. Iverson again, oh yeah.
Tough shots, he takes the hit and continues on a little bit closer in, but the same.
Because of Weber, that's the reason why Iverson's field goal percentage is up. Iverson again. Iverson with it now. Iverson over Payton.
If you are, what they want to do is they look to Iverson.
Acrobatic.
Nice delivery to Iverson, comes that score.
Same guy was getting booed in this building on draft night.
Philadelphia in transition. Iverson, the push pass. With the dunk. He does. Here's Iverson, three from 20. Iverson wants to go one-on-one with Calderon. Now comes up on a crossover, rim, good. And it's Iverson again, matched up against Calderon. He is in the zone, but Nalon stripped the ball and threw it away, but turns it over. Iverson with a little hop and a skip. Iverson comes up shooting and scoring. Well, a third quarter brought to you by Hyundai. In transition, here's Iverson behind the back to Hunter for the bench.
There's no doubt. Hooking up.
Yep. Iverson. Baseline with a pitch out to Bunny through the left. Allen Iverson on the runway with the left. The 13. Here's Iverson. to the pull-up by Bertrand. So smooth, Allen Iverson.
Entertaining if you like offense, Chuck.
Keeps it alive nicely. Iverson for three.
Now that's a...
Iverson inside, and no help defense, and easy two. Too easy for...
Oh!
Iverson with the steal. And the Sixers go back up with the ball.
Oh, here they come again.
Iverson gets inside again. Iverson, nice feed from Weber. The floater, tough shot, and he gets the...
Get out here now.
Iverson looking to push.
Nice.
Ahead to Weber.
Really dribbles in. Defender comes over to help his defender. They kick the ball out. No closing out. 43 a game. And he's done that on four other occasions. He does it this year.
Ollie sets up Iverson nicely. And hits the three. Here's six for Dallenberg, who's seventh rebound. Iverson hits the shot. But
Indiana's getting a lot of strips, a lot of shot blocks. The conditioning, that's what it takes. This guy has not stopped playing. He's playing so hard. Oh, wow. Wow.
How about Iguodala here from
Look
behind?
At this. Whoa. Wow.
Iguodala with a rare highlight here this afternoon for the 76ers.
Between Iverson, who plays the most minutes of anyone in the league, and Weber, who's seventh, they've got two key. And just for our fans that don't know, Iverson deep in time.
Off the glass for the third time in three tries and win the season series on the 7th of December. Allen Iverson in the first 10, he was at 36%. 7 seconds in the quarter as Iverson hits. Corver for Iverson. And he hits it.
Personally, even if he was
knocked away, Bucks turnover. Iverson scores.
Jumper for the Mavericks. Iverson among the trees. Finally gets his foot. Iverson trying to turn around Nowitzki. Count it and a foul.
Dodge drive the game. Dirk's running backwards. Doesn't really see the ball. And AI just runs into it.
For Iguodala. He's got Iverson up. It goes nice. And Andre. Iverson open. Got it. Iverson trying to bust a move on Christie. Got it.
Last step into the defensive player. Bam, right there in the face. Drawing the contact. One of the best in the league at getting to the line. Why?
Because Mavericks have a 7-footer in chop. 6'10", Keith Van Horn is Iverson. Sixers spreading the floor. Iverson, got it. Second half of shooting. Iverson, yes. Even Sterling, particularly in the second half. Iverson, got it.
Pues no lo sé, supongo que en este equipo hay unas jerarquías y Iguodala, bueno, pues está en 12 puntos y rebotes.
Iverson, lanzamiento de Iverson y canasta. Iverson con el balón, Iverson, Iverson hasta adentro y canasta.
Con Orlando y viene aquí por un millón y pico de dólares.
Espectacular, de mí. 4-3, 4-9, canasta de...
Vaya invento el papel de cocina, ¿no?
Sí. Oh. Impresionante. Casi le quitan el balón ahí a Chris Webber. Uf. Iverson. Vaya.
O penetrar en la zona de los Pistons le hacen falta. Parece que sí que hubo contacto de Hamid.
Ole con el balón. Iverson. Y la canasta de...
Pues que lleva sin anotar Filadelfia ahora.
De Iverson. Canasta de...
Stripped away by Corver. Here comes the 3-on-2. And Iverson goes the distance. Smush trying to stay in front of Iverson. That's the back. And especially when you get strong percentages for both teams. And Iverson. Now, if you stay in front of Iverson.
Just that's you. That's just that's you all the way.
Oh yeah, that's me all the way, baby. Mr. Humility.
Iverson.
Let's see if Iverson can respond with his true competitive nature.
Iverson off the screen. And Allen Iverson. Sixers won the game. Iverson all the way.
This is the Sixers' time to make their push.
Iverson. And there you go.
Rejection. Allen Iverson also.
He's better than Stephen Hunter, right? Blocking shot.
Iverson off the three ball.
Allen Iverson is a danger anywhere out on the floor, but if he gets it going from deep.
Turnover. And here come the Sixers on the run. Iverson. Whoa, man, what a move.
There was no one stepping in front of him.
Bryant is 1 for 9. Iverson. Weber gets it back. Now it's Iverson shooting with 6 on the clock.
In the last 18 minutes, so they've got to find a way to get themselves going offensively.
There's a way.
Allen Iverson doing his dance and dances right around the defense of Chris Mims. There's still some work to be done as Iverson takes a look at a three, because there's a chance he can get something cheap and easy for himself. Iverson.
Allen Iverson. Salmons. Iverson gets into the jumper, and the Sixers have the lead.
Now they throw it back in the face of Kobe Bryant.
Allen Iverson with 32 points so far.
Here at the start, Iverson putting moves on Kidd. Iverson swings away, and it's a foul.
The statement was made to Allen Iverson: do you want to lead the league in scoring, or do you want to be a look? The Nets being very patient, still getting very, very good offensive shots, but just not knocking them down. Some urgency, and understand we have to get it done as a unit.
Iverson, Isaac Crumbs that's left over. Well, here is Iverson with the shot. Would be the guys coming off the bench. And a beautiful move by Iverson, and he hits.
Six a lineup that they have in right now.
Iverson. Iverson. Again. I wouldn't have let you.
One of the people helping the sales people said there's a lot of money in here. Taking the hit and going to the line for the three-point play.
Actually, Iverson thought it was the other Mark Jackson. Iverson with 17 of his 25 here in the third. Make it the third and fourth quarters.
And how about the play from Vince Carter? That play calls for him
to turn. Here's Iverson, got the step and scores.
Here's Allen Iverson, the NBA's top scorer. Great pass, and Weber scores 8 up. Iverson. And
not a big scoring threat, but he can hurt you on the boards.
Iverson, yes, the break. Iverson. You play with Iverson, you get a lot of open shots. He draws, he's a magnet. Throws it in. All world. Jumping Randolph has come in as Iverson scored. 4-on-1. Elliot Iguodala. Out to Iverson. Iverson hits. Iverson. He's so quick, you have to let. Forward to Iverson. Oh, great play. And Iverson.
Something special here in the second half, and he is doing it right now.
Tied at 78. Iverson again. Back to Iverson.
He likes to shoot going. He knows, just let us go sit in the front row.
Iverson. Count the basket.
But you see the contact. You see Iverson does a good job. Watch him below the shoulder. Creates that contact. And then he's, because of his size and his ability, he likes it.
And Morgan throws it away.
Iverson on top of it. You can't slide, turn around, pick it up, and throw it somewhere. That's a travel.
Iverson. Iverson out-hustled the Nuggets on that play. Andre Miller will cover Iverson.
This will be a two-man game high between Iverson and Weber. You got to believe that.
Korver's in the right corner, in case you're wondering.
Oh.
Iverson. Yes! Iverson hits with 4.2 seconds.
Look at that, with 1 second on the shot clock, too. You can talk about this shot right here. Ron Brewer hit that when the University of Arkansas Notre Dame played. That exact same shot. Bill had great defense. Pretty good defense right there. For
the long bounce of the ball. Favors Philly. Iverson inside.
Knew he was coming down the middle. That's that good read from both of them.
And Iverson after them. And Iguodala with the offensive rebound. AI again. Corkscrewing up and in. That's short, and Iverson headed the other way.
That's easy for him. Not known for his inside play.
Dropping it inside, and there's Iverson.
22. Wilt's average kept going down and down. Iverson's. Need help here. Need help.
Got by Fisher and lays it in. Iverson hiding behind Bradley, and he rails the three.
Legal field goal attempt, and I'd like to see him get more shots.
Make Iverson go left, and it didn't matter.
I think it's going to change right now.
I think that's a good call. And Iverson missed the three. Long rebound to Iverson. Hanging in the air. Floats. Iverson will rise, and that's a good play. Iverson spacing out for three. Iverson going to get in that shooting rhythm right off the bat. Iverson on that screen roll.
He stops on a nine, doesn't he? 27-4, the highest of any active player against the Warriors. Only one time he's been over 40.
Is number seven in the Eastern Conference, tied with Washington. What a move by Iverson. And what
critical.
Right by Miller goes Iverson.
Can't feel sorry for yourself after you've lost those two games. You got to get after it. You're at home.
Iverson beats Miller.
This guy is incredible. Look at it. He's got three guys that he's looking at, and he just snakes right through two of them, and then they did just did. And he either shoots that little jumper. That time he drove it to the basket.
Iverson puts it down.
Iverson, the guy's got energy all the time. You don't have to worry about this guy being sluggish. Look at this.
Yeah. Man, he missed all kinds of dunks, too. What a move by Iverson around Boykin.
He's either protector underneath the basket. That's what they're paying for him. He's the leading shot blocker in the NBA, or second behind Camby. The Sixers play also, too. I mean, Iguodala, you don't even realize he's out there offensively. This is a guy who was incredible in that rookie game. There's Iverson up low for the long three.
Iverson hits it and fouled and counted for two and a foul. Another offensive board. Weber, Iverson for two.
Better one than that.
Iverson getting his first 2 points.
By giving you these great pictures.
They are all over these graphics and stuff. Here's Iverson again. He gets the, he's got Miller giving him a little space, but Iverson knows he's got the quickness, so he gets him to retreat. And look at the space he has there. Now created the switch here with Iverson. Now Miller cannot guard him with the quickness. So it's
exciting. Up he went with it.
Iverson crossing over Duhon. 13 points in the last 5.5 minutes of that game.
That's similar to the Bulls game.
And they're one of the better three-point shooting teams in the league, ranking fifth, 37.7%. Iverson.
Look at those feet moving.
Here comes AI to the fall away. Nicely done. Finds Iverson on the drive. Oh, what a beautiful move.
Look at this. Nobody there. Nobody there. Just looks like a warm-up drill.
Bradley gives it right back to AI. Three to go on the shot clock. Iverson for three. Ring it up. He's on the block. Double down from Dew. Open is Iverson for three. Iverson for three.
And he was fouled.
For 76er lineups. With the 2 7-footers on the floor, really hurting the Bulls. Iverson again.
Double double again. That rebound.
Iverson clears off a screen by Hunt. And then there's Iverson. Step away from basket. Against Pargo.
Am I telling you and I kind of touches a different way? You know what I mean? Iverson up firing.
Here's Corver, whips it over now to Iverson. And for that, and off the steal, tap back in by Iverson. The three, and Iverson second. Here comes Iverson, he's got numbers. And on the free throw line.
I'd like to see George get our test. That'd be a perfect match.
Way are we talking about anyone who's ever caused trouble before? Iverson knocks it. Here is Iverson pull up right baseline, knocks it down. So familiar with the fourth quarter of an NBA game. What,
well,
do you see anything
can,
here to be
know,
optimistic
they,
about?
There's 1.5 to 1 in this game.
Corvert reigns the rest right now. They come to the end of the third quarter. It'll be Iverson at the free throw line. Daylight drains it. He is. Fires the three. Yes. And. Are you kidding me? They're right
off of Kevin Garnett.
18 for him. And Allen Iverson.
Garnett over the course of his incredible career. He hasn't been a go-to guy down the stretch. What a pass by Iverson.
Trying to find a great pickup game, guys.
Yeah, Mark, back in the days when there was a Yugoslavia, as Allen Iverson.
Yes, indeed. Denver has been shopping around looking for a guy, and I think John's helping. Iverson with the jumper from the wing. Allen Iverson. Two shot clock. Iverson to the middle. Kind of looked like a set play. Throw it off the backboard. Iverson, Philadelphia. They'll have to keep an eye on him at the three-point line. Iverson hits the jump, hit 29. Iverson turns the corner and gets under Yao Ming.
Wrong English on the ball.
And Iverson is in possession. Offensive rebound, Philly. Iverson says going to try it again.
Chemistry.
Iverson. Iverson sailing back down the other end for two. His wheels, heck of a basketball player. Iverson to the basket for two. Their team has only 66. Here's Iverson to the basket for two more. Iverson banked it in.
There.
Yeah, but I don't think he ever hit equal value as Iverson takes it in for a layup. Iverson again hits.
Off to pick and roll. Here he is. Sees the opening. Pulls up for the quick jumper. Bam.
Iverson. Jumper going to the right. Allen Iverson.
Just a basic rub off. Nothing special. That's just Allen Iverson making a tough, difficult jumper at a key time in this game.
Well, he's been money down that stretch, hasn't he?
Oh, he's a good player show up in the last 2 minutes. And Iverson's been good for a long time.
Philadelphia, as we talked about closing out games, Philly on it.
Here's Iverson knifing into the lane, going flash, switching left to right hand. Nine to shoot, dribble handoff, Iverson. Stutter steps, fades and fires, got it, Allen. The jumper, good closeout by Romanovich. Iguodala missing, rebound to Iverson, he reloads it. 18 count, 2:03 to go first quarter. Flip from Philadelphia, Strawberry Mansion High told me today that it's just a few miles from the look. They'll take it with five. It's Iverson with three at the top of the key with two. Hesitates into the lane. Lean back jumper. Got it. Cameron's on Wolf. Hand off to Iverson. He works Murray into the paint. Hands up. Keane Ave, we touched on it at the beginning of the game without Chris Webber. 10 a game. 33 count, 5:58 to go, second quarter. Swift picks up Iverson, tracking him all the way. Iverson, however, continues to work on his young center. Here's Iverson driving off the screen from down there. Lewis comes off the floor. He's 3 for 10. And here's Iverson again. Hooks the outlet pass to Iverson. Here he comes. Into the lane, streaking left and right. And finger rolling up in here.
Well, here's some highlights for everybody. Iverson's just sneaking in there and then just
probe the left side, maintains the dribble, left of the key, sweeps it off the Delamere pick, elevates for the jumper and nailed it. Going to the glass. Missed the lay-in. Several people converge on him. Iverson streaks down the floor into the lane to the glass, and Iverson left to play.
Shots showing some real confidence.
Iverson's going to go into the lane, count it, and Allen comes to Allen Iverson. Now Romanovich comes to double, but Iverson goes the opposite way to the baseline and nails with 8:41 to go. Iverson across the middle, down the left side of the lane, the step back for AI. Is he going to miss?
10 on the shot clock. And Iverson with the jumper. Got about him as that game progressed. Iverson, and his shot is on tonight. The athleticism that Kenny has. Iverson from downtown. There's Iverson. Boy, he's got the hot hand. He's got nine. And Iverson will step on the accelerator. Iverson leans in. And Allen Iverson. Iverson straight out Mike Biddy. That's what Allen Iverson can do for it. Kenny had a nice look there. Here's Iverson. And Allen Iverson. Iverson cuts to the basket. 59-52.
You can see Brad knows his team really needs him to score, but not getting in.
He has only 4 points, though, and 2 of 8 shooting. That's just too easy. Rick Allen's got it. Iverson. Good. Iverson, look out. And Allen Iverson has 31.
He's entering Allen Iverson for the most part, too.
And Chris Webber having
the stretch, most likely.
Well, it's now Allen Iverson time. He's 0 of 8 now. Iverson. And it's now 10 on the shot clock. Iverson. Ball game.
His hands, just a little quick step to the inside, outside, then step back, and in the middle. Very difficult.
Covered, however, by Philadelphia.
Iverson penetrating inside, getting the basket.
Now obviously, he hadn't started well the last couple of games, but it's nice to see him get off such a good start tonight.
Allen Iverson ahead of Cleveland and 2.5 behind. Losing the ball to Iguodala. Here's Allen Iverson. Iverson lays it in. Ginobili wasn't.
What can you say about his effort on the boards tonight?
Iverson slices in for another. The second quarter. Iverson strong to the basket with another one.
Did he get invited to the three-point contest this weekend?
I don't know. I would have invited him. Iverson comes back. Allenbear blocked by Weber from behind as the Sixers get a piece of two of Nazi Muhammad's attempts. 76ers have lost three in a row and five of their last six. Iverson hits the shot. Points now for Parker. And a six-point San Antonio lead. Allen Iverson with the fall away and hits it. Now Iverson backing up. Great quickness. Going in reverse as well for shots like that. That drop is for the Spurs. Allen Iverson with 26 tops the Sixers. Looking for more. And he's got it. By Shavlik Randolph. Alert play by the rookie. Iverson goes in and gets the field goal.
Bruce got to be very careful now. And they're not getting into his fifth foul.
Iverson driving against Bowen, getting the basket. And here's Iverson to Iguodala. 5-point lead. Time running down. Iverson driving in and getting the layup. This is the earlier meeting between these teams. And the leading scorer for the Spurs is Tony Parker with 12. Here is Iverson inside. Puts it in. Comes inbounding to Iverson. Iverson firing away and hitting.
Iguodala, he'll give it back to AI from the corner. McLeod put a hand up, just got it, and then put a rope around me, and then I would never leave him. AI, the steal, takes it up and in. AI on the wing, picked up by McLeod. 5.5 to play, Iverson. Oh, look at that!
Awesome number coming off the bench, you know. I kind of like it.
Iverson, that paint was closed, takes it up and in. Wow,
no, see, that's
off the bench early. Iverson around Williams baseline in traffic up and in. He took the line at 40% and he just missed two. AI hits the deck.
Trying not to let this ball game get out of hand here.
Quickly, jump shot good.
That's dangerous. It wasn't a bad pass. He needed some help there from Okor protecting the ball.
AI again in traffic and the float. AK walks it up, working on Palacio. Now turns on the Jets left hand and gets the bounce. Iverson on the dribble straight away. Going one-on-one with McLeod. Pull up jump shot. Around and down. Boy, nice give. Giracek has it stripped away. Iverson so quick across midcourt. 4-on-3. Oh! Been tied in 15 lead changes. And we still have a quarter to play in Philly. Iverson hangs it up and hits. Tonight Palacio's gone 20 minutes and has 12. There's the alley. Oop! Good anticipation. Iguodala gives it up. AI around and down. And a foul. 36 Utah. Iverson, floater. Oh, what a tough shot.
Hard dribble drive to the middle of the floor and just a little fadeaway. Puts the ball right over the fingertips. This has definitely been one heck of a road trip.
Iverson will shoot and hit. It's a three.
AI slower. And this is going to be a dunk. Alley-oop for Iguodala. At times because the two bring different styles and they complement.
Iverson. Long ways to go, rebounding and defense. As the Knicks turn it over again, Iverson bolting up the floor. Iverson's been very quiet. Just on cue. Gets it inside to Iverson. Nate Robinson, iron. Final minute, first half. Iverson takes it right to Crawford. Robinson throws it right into the hands of Salmons. Iverson ahead. And Robinson back. Nice save. Now steps right back in and nails a three. Five against Lee. Kicks it out. Iverson spots up and nails a three. In the Iverson gets inside. Oh, pretty move from out. There has to be some adjusting by the head coach as well. Iverson, that's a. Iverson on the pull-up, puts it in, 42. Iverson, it's good. Allen Iverson.
And you can bring me up to the college game, up to speed there, Brent, because
I don't know enough about the college game.
Look at Ivory fella.
I mean, at least back to the hotel, or do we have to sit
right here?
Okay.
That's
what I'm in the assistance. And there is no player on the list. Kidding about those things. Well, Billy King's first-class guy.
And there is Allen Iverson's
streak in the NBA. Their other problem is lack of bench performance. Allen Iverson,
functional team.
As will Gilbert Arenas.
Oh, and Iverson still hoping
to stay, I believe it was. Wish he could still play for the Knicks.
They need something, partner. As they didn't pick him up in time. Iverson, though.
It's a matchup. You got Jared Jeffries at 7 feet tall out in front against Allen Iverson.
And he tied with a three here. Oh, man. Look at what I've got.
Oh, baby.
Doesn't save him, and he just basically gives it to him.
When you intercept the ball with your stomach, that is great defense. Allen hangs on the rim, and the rim does lay it right in their hands time and time again.
Played high school basketball here, and when you look at the scoreboard, the Wizards are right there with them.
Eastern Conference is just throw the cards up in the air right now.
Oh, Allen Iverson, what a move!
Allen Iverson
move.
Through his legs.
Oh,
he makes Antonio Daniels.
Drove him to the hardwood.
Well,
look at that.
And look at the
look
bench.
At the crowd. Look at the reaction over there.
Back down for a stick back.
Iverson driving for 44. Iverson on the little fade in the lane. It's 47.